Linda, you know what the problem with hairdressers is today?
I don't know.
Their hair today, gone tomorrow. Except for hair. She's really good.